Tonight we're making buffalo garlic cauliflower wings. Crispy, spicy, delish. We need 300 grams of cauliflower. Slam it on the ground like that. 60 grams of flour, some wing sauce, a hot sauce, 40 grams, 50 grams of sriracha, 30 grams of chili garlic sauce, 10 grams of breadcrumbs, garlic powder, some pink salt, mix, drop the cauliflower, 10 grams of breadcrumbs, spray the treble cooking oil spray, 15 to 20 minutes and you're lit.